Here we are, guys. We're going to watch our new pup being born. It's kind of exciting here. Oh. There she is, or he is. Take a little look here. Oh. Get back here. Where are you going? There, let's see if it's he or she. There he is. I'll watch him bounce around here a little bit. Nothing to eat there, buddy. Mom's already back in the water. Let's go, bud. Go for a swim. You can do it. Nope. Go see daddy. Get in there. Oh. Guess he's not ready for a swim quite yet. That's a little guy. Oh, there he goes. Unless that's a shadow. What don't he like about the habitat? Don't you like about this habitat, buddy? Oh, those? Yeah. Sorry. Still. Cleanliness, huh? How about we get right on that for you? Only damn thing in the zoo, and you can't even keep it clean. I hear you. All right, guys, welcome back. Welcome back. Why can't we get this clean? What seems to be the issue here? I need to see where it looks dirty. Check this out again. Tell me it froze up. Okay. I guess they took care of him. Did he go in the water? Oh, there he is. All right, there's the new guy right there. Yeah, I got all this working. What I did was just notch this fence out a little bit, made a landing area here. Got the rocks situated here. Got it so it would take on more water. They don't need any more water than this. So that's that. I can't scroll. Oh, that's why. So they're all set. We're going to be adding some color in here anyways. Maybe some more rocks. Kind of brighten this place up a little bit. Added some vending machines, we did, bathroom. Of course, we got the donation bins. Making good money right now. I figure when we're back up to about, I don't know, 40,000 or so, we'll jump back in and build a new enclosure, which I think we're going to do. Oh, where are they? Right here. Let's do some king penguins. That how we didn't confirm. Let's look at some king penguins here. This guy here, or this girl for 442, absolutely. I'm gonna take her, 20 years old, little old. Probably missed that boat there. This girl, this guy, he's 24. Let's check out the Zoopedia and see what their mating is. Life expectancy, 26, weight. So they'll mate till they're dead. So we'll just get these two and see what we can do here. Aquatic and tundra, minus 20, grade 2 fencing, water requirements, depth of water, no climbing, land requirements. Did we get him? No, we didn't. Let's shoot. We'll get, where'd he go? He's a little older guy, but we'll get him. We'll get him. Okay, storage. Let's take these two guys. And let's... send to the zoo. Quarantine. I don't know which one we sent there. Okay, right there. Let's send you. Let's send you there as well. I guess if we're going to be having this late viewing, we're going to have to add some lights here. Not that it's really too late or too dark. I think we might add penguins right around here. I want to get some underground or underwater viewing here. Oh, see how we can do that and not spend too much time. Let's say hello. Let's get some reward. Vending machine is broken. Call mechanic. Maybe we need to get another mechanic here. Habitat is dirty. Let's see what we got for maintenance here. We got a keeper every month. Mechanic every 3 months. Nine months ago. I mean, I really don't think they have that much to do. All right, let's get our vet research done. And then our mechanic research here. Oh, that's why he's busy. Hey, man, we can take care of that. All right, let's get some staff. All right, let's get a keeper. Let's get a caretaker. A mechanic. And I think we're good there. I guess we can train these people up. Not gonna hurt us any. May have to get another staff room. But I think when they're researching, What's this guy jumping all around about? Oh, he's over the moon with this job. Over the moon. So we're good here. Well, there was supposed to be some sort of a... All right, quarantine passed on those guys. Supposed to be some Southeast Asia update yesterday, but I didn't... Went to the Steam store. I didn't see it, so... Not that we really need it for this build anyways. Oh, let's see. Underwater viewing. I guess we can just tunnel. Now, I don't know if that would be a good idea. We can try it and see what happens. Let's go to path. And let's get this guy up. Go to 10. Now we can go up. Why can't I go down? Would that be a benefit of? I like it though. I like it. Not that I know what I'd do, but we do that over here too. Put something there. Wanna connect? Come on now, you did on the other side. There we go. We can put. Yeah. That's some cool stuff right there. We can put something in there. Oh, what do we put in there? Construction? Lights? We got for lights. Tree trunk? Probably getting further out than we need to as far as our electricity. Let's check that. Where is power? Yeah, we're going to be outside our power there. I think that one was on anything. Maybe it is now. We're going to need some power out here. That's simple enough. This could be like an entryway into the penguins. Put some power stuff over here. Do a solar panel. Maybe here. The solar panel here. And then do water. Transformer water temperature regulator. I think we might need that. I think we just might need that. So let's add that too. Is that the Where's the front to this guy? All right, so that's the front. Put him there. And then, of course, water treatment. Put there as well. Let's get a path. Not sure if we can sneak off of here. We don't need that big of a path. No. Obstructed. I guess we could actually come from over here. Keep a little bit back over here for zoo maintenance. We can add some, we can add our, maybe a maintenance shack over here. Let's get our facilities, staff facility, and let's get, I mean, money does look decent. I don't know if we want to go ape shit though. And we won't. All right. let's get a maintenance center over here. Where the hell's maintenance? A zoo, is that a workshop maybe? I think so. All right, so we'll do a workshop and maybe a small staff room. I really don't like it looking there, but we squeeze that guy over here. I think. I guess we can always move that damn path. Oh, Australian. We just want some basic shit here. Small staff room. Okay, now let's go back to pass. There we go. And we hired another mechanic. I mean, I know it's kind of a roundabout way to get there, but we're going to have to connect this sooner or later. I mean, ideally, it would be nice to come over here, but really don't want it to screw up our look here. Why can't that just snap onto there? Oh Lord, just do it. I mean, I guess I could move the rock and that fence and all that good stuff, but For now, we won't worry about it. Everybody can get there. And for the time being, let's just... Come on now. Let's just come out here. Connect there. For now. That kind of makes me want to maybe bring our penguins back around this way. Just to keep things interesting. But let's work on this little center here, kind of like a catch-all. Let's get some people down here. All right, we don't need lighting, I guess. Architectural props, special effects. Now these are going to be water, which we're going to have to need. We're going to need water coming down over our lights. The bottom. That splash medium. That's pretty cool. Alright, so I like this. Let's get close enough to see where we're mounting at. Here. Here. Like that. These are leaves falling. Did a little bit of that with the last one. Yeah, I'm not so sold on mist. It's kind of like that, actually. Smoke. And we could put some things around that. Ambience, mist, smoke. Oh, centerpieces. I mean, that's huge. We're not going to have any land animals. Is that like a penguin? Or seal? Or do we have to wait for that to be unlocked? Because we're currently... Currently we are... looking into it. Planners, New World, Antelope, I seen penguin, that's tiny. Requires Southeast Asia expansion pack. So I tried to get that. I didn't see a download for it, so. New World bison. Bear. Man, we got this little penguin. Oh, those lights are pretty cool. I like that. Need something kind of big to fit this area. Peacock ain't gonna do it. Burial head, maybe. Statues. I don't really see anything eye-catching. Fountains. Nice. I can't slide that in underneath that light. I think we probably can. Just wants to jump for a minute there. Not so sure. I think it's because of that curb that's sitting there. No, go over that curb. Whoa. We need to have at least these in there. See if we can't sneak them in there. What if we place these down first? Then we select these. Let's move these. Let's move these to here. Move these back. That works. They're not floating. I think maybe they are. I think I'm down in there. Have to adjust the first move it, center it. I'll have to adjust the fountain on top. Where'd it go? Where'd you go? There it is. Did I get it? I guess I'm just not gonna be able to catch it. It's gonna bug the piss out of me because it's not shit. Let's see if we can get. All right, so let's move this right there. Looks like it might be right there. Yeah. Move that right there. Alright, that looks a lot better. A lot better. I know that ain't centered and that probably bothered the shit out of me, but let's keep going and see about, furniture. What would props be? A damn vehicle? What's that? Presents? String lights? Fencing? East Asia Bridge? Bike? Large icicle? Bananas, watermelon, this could be interesting. We got to delete that first. Path, delete. Let's get back to that. Oh. Construction. African. Rock tree. Bows. What was that other? Right here, New World Arch. Do you think that would... Shit. There. Wish you would stay where you were at. Or near where you're at least. Maybe I'm doing something wrong. All right, there. I don't mind the overlap. I just want to make sure we're square this way. Come on. Like that. Reason why I don't mind the overlap. I guess we got archways. Is I want to put maybe some. I know it's raining. What if we put something here, water related? Not sure what. Actually, you know, probably it'd be best. Oh, it'd probably be best if we put maybe just some vine growing. Ice block. Igloo. We can put all that stuff out in the. You know. Asphalt roof. Maybe just get some nature and just. Let's see about just smearing the top of this with some. Just some color. Whoa, 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 whoa. Do that like that. Some color on that. mean, it wouldn't hurt. Add this here. I do want to put maybe some lighting. Whoa. I mean, oh man. Welfare. I guess we ought to hit pause, huh? Quarantine passed. I don't know if they age while they're in there or not. What would be their welfare? Not doing good. They're in storage, for Christ's sakes. Let's take these guys out. And let's send them to the Trade Center for now. Just to... What are you guys doing? Getting cold? Why would they be getting cold? Is it cold over here? I just think there's nothing out there. Nothing. Let's get some lighting. Construction. Is it construction? I think it was. Lights. Posts. Hanging lamps. Really not too sure. Got some string lights. And a zoo wall lamp, hanging lamps. Arctic Festival Street. 2 millimeter. Those are straight. These are starlights. Put that there. That in front of it. Kind of light bracket. Oh, floodlights. Oh, floor lights. Let's see here. Walking path lights. Oh. Oh. That there. So we can add another one here. was hanging in the air there. No. Yep. All right, and let's do some flowers behind that as well. All right, that kind of leaves a nice little opening there. We do need benches. So let's get some benches. Not sure what bench we're going to use. South America. Not sure if we have really anything, any kind of New World stuff set up. A couple benches here. Of course, we're gonna need some trash bins. Trash bins. These signs. And what else? Of course, we might need some security. We could always tuck over here. Like all this equipment over here is broke. Ain't nobody fixing it. How about call a mechanic? That's ridiculous. Oh, zoo. Hire a couple mechanics, I guess. How about you stand there and fix that shit, guys? And we're still making money. We got two mechanics. I guess the one's still busy doing whatever. We'll say hello. Okay, event research is complete. Continue mechanic research. Okay, aquatic theme is what we're probably going to be needing to look at. Is it open? No, we still got a little bit more to do there. Water temperature regulator. Yeah, we got that fixed. Thanks. Current temperature 20. Not sure what these guys want, but I think we're good there. 20. Lighting looks pretty cool. I have to add a lot more lighting down through here. All right, so they're almost complete. Probably have to add some lighting around the bench area here. And then just give people a reason to come through here. And I'm not sure, maybe some vending options or a food court. Guess we could do a food court here. Because we're really not going to use this area unless we do something with it. Let's see what our star looks like here. Let's see if we're moving. Let's move. Can actually see here. Really can't get a good view. Do this. Pull that sucker right close. Take you. Down a little bit. Bring it back. Bring you over. Looks good enough. Looks good enough. Oh, let's go back to our lighting. We gotta wait for our. Let's wait for Koala. And we're gonna have another offspring. Let's check this out. Oh shit, we're playing again. Damn it. I'm about to put you all on birth control. Where you at, girl? Put you on birth control already. Everything looks good. Daddy. Let's put her. Let's do put her on birth control though. Probably should pause it. We are making good money. Let's find the baby. Where's that baby? Have you been in the water yet, buddy? Can you get in the water? Check and see if you can. And that is a negative. You can't get in the water, bud? Can you swim? Get in the water. The baby swim? Yeah, you can get there. But he can't. He can get all the way around and get into there. Maybe he just can't swim in deep water yet. What's wrong with the habitat? Temperature. Too hot. Temperature. Fine now. Awful confusing. This thing here is useless. Ain't nobody using that. Nobody can get on it. These guys ain't coming to it. I guess I could delete all these rocks and maybe extend the walkway out to here. So they can use it. That might be another episode. We got these damn penguins. I want to get some underwater viewing. So let's pause all this stuff and see what we can do here. Of underwater viewing. Now, I guess we could come down What a path. And I'm not so certain why when I start a path here that I can't just mouse my wheel down. I can drag it up, but I can't drag it down. And I don't like that. Maybe I just ain't doing it right. I don't know. Let's see if we can't adjust some terrain first. Rough and smooth chisel terrain stamp. Stamp mode. Let's try it. I mean, of course, we're not going all the way down there, but I mean, we might be able to. I guess I really don't understand this tool. I mean, we can do some pathing. Let's not do that way. Train uneven. I don't want to snap it. So let's take off the snap. Angle snap, maybe. Take that off. Camera view. Align the grid. Selecting grid. I don't know if we want any of that, do we? Line the grid. It won't even come off this way. This may take a little bit of work here. Maybe I can do it without this damn tool. And just do some terrain work by pushing it. Flatten the surface, flatten the foundation, smooth chisel. Chisel do. Maybe this is it. I guess I need to work smaller. Not that small. This small. Work this in. Let's see if I can't bring that path down. All right, so it goes to there. That's at one. So I'm okay with that. Actually, no, I'm not okay with that. I'm okay with that. Go back to terrain and flatten to foundation. No. Smooth. What were we on anyways? Chisel. So if we take this chisel more away, let's get bigger. And flatten the surface. That might be a little too aggressive there. We'll see. Go back to path. Uneven placement. So that ain't working. Go back to there. Go back to path. Bring it down here. Now here we can just kind of maybe make a little loop. Or do we want to go all the way under? We want to go all the way under? Or just set up a viewing of it here with water. Oh, I'm not sure. Not too sure. Work some more terrain. If we go down a little more. And do our path again to here. That's going to be uneven. Undo that. Path. Everything's going to be uneven from there. I guess if we do, let's do habitat. Do barrier. And we may be waiting for the aquatic one. Maybe that one's going to give us more of what we're looking for as far as barrier. So let's go back and see where we're at here. Mechanic research. Can I throw somebody else on here too? Come on. This shit done. One at a time, I guess. We got to get that done. I don't know if barriers and all that are going to be in there. Who knows? Maybe, maybe not. If not, I mean, what do we got for barriers here? I know we got glass, thick glass, watertight. Now we can go higher. See about going, just get it laid out. There. Okay. Swing back this way. Back that way. Now we can take our tool and actually push this down want to keep most of the swimming area by this viewing area. Maybe keep the land over here, some over here. And grade 2 fencing. Let's see if we can just add water though. Let's see where it's going to come. Water. Collect water, remove water, rough water. I'm not so sure why that's obstructed. It ain't the glass that's obstructing it. I guess because it's going to overflow this way. So let's go ahead and just finish this off with glass and see. What's going to happen. Length a little bit longer. Now let's go ahead and add water. Not so sure why it would be obstructed from here. This should all be I wish they'd tell me where it's obstructed. We got some water here. Not so certain what the hell that is, but you know, it'll do. I got a little section in here. I guess it could be the terrain, but we should be able to get water all the way through this. There should be no obstruction whatsoever. Don't understand. Obstructed. Well, we can't even put water here. This needs to be higher, maybe. Let's try it. Let's try it. Let's go here. We will go all the way around this. At least the bottom part. To there, and let's bring her up. Try that. Rain, rough water. There we go. So that is all water. That's badass. Which we can't have all water like that, but I like it anyways. Let's remove the water and we'll add water again to here. Gives us a nice little ring on the outside. Not that it's going to do us any good. What is this little? I'm a big fan of the way that looks, but we can add our entryway over here. I guess we ought to go to Zoopedia. Check out these guys here. So it's going to be tundra. So we have to turn this into snow. And we will go to terrain, paint it. Until we get heaters in here, this will not last. Our coolers, fucking heaters. And of course, we'll have to do something with the viewing in here as well. Okay. So let's first add an entry point here. Barrier. Habitat gate. Right there. Really don't want it coming off of there. What else are we going to do? We always fuck shit up. Always. So if we bring this, let's go ahead and let's take this. Let's go to our thick glass and let's go here and here. Delete. Delete. And let's go shorten this down a hair bit. Where are you at? Perfect. Bring you over here. Bring you over here. Just to add a little more land. Just like that. Now we can put our gate over here is fine. And path and staff. And not so damn wide. Turn this into snow. And then we just got to add some freezers over here. Probably going to need to add water over here as well. Let's go to utilities, water temperature regulator. And let's water temperature regulator. And let's take this guy. Let's take the water down. not sure what it's supposed to be at. That's where we're going to put it at. And we're going to set the range. I guess it doesn't matter the range. Maintenance is going to be every month. Got enough damn maintenance, people. Still, oh shit, we're losing money. Of course, we're spending a ton of it, too. Take this and put the maintenance on this for every month. You as well. Every month. And every month. All right. So now we have penguins. No, we don't have penguins yet. Soon to have penguins. Species. King penguins. Okay, what we got here? Fish. Habitat. Whoa! I don't have room for none of this, guys. I mean, I guess we should have looked at this stuff before we drug it all in here. Guess we should have looked. Food tray, large. I mean, I guess I could. I mean, what is this here? What's this one? That's $4,000. See what it looks like. Is this something that... No, we don't want that. What's this one? Needs... What's the back look like? What is the back anyways? Nothing. Viewing. I mean, we could do some viewing behind it, I guess. Do we want to put this over on the side, though? Over here. Alright, guys, let's see where we're going to put this here. I guess we're going to have to put it over here. We'll have to swing around some viewing in the back as well, which would be, shouldn't be an issue. Let's go ahead and let's get these guys in here. No, because we have to move this damn fencing. I have to move that fencing out. I have to paint that. All right, let's get into habitat again. Get in the coolers. And I don't know why that takes that off. They don't show it here. I don't have anything selected, do I? I think I do. We gotta take that off to get the cooler. Wolf cave. So, put this here. Get rid of that. That here. One here. And then one here. Not sure what our temperatures are going to be. All right, so I think we want them here. See what our range is going to be. Show us range. The range can go way down. Range for this guy way down. We may have to adjust this shit, but we'll see. Let's just hit play and see what happens. See if this ice is up. It's decreasing. But we definitely need the snow to come back. And we're not getting that. Pretty damn cold. Pretty damn cold. That just kind of ends there. That looks funny as hell. What if we just cut this off here? Yeah, let's do a little bit more work here. Let's just put, no, damn it. Let's pause it. Let's get our terrain. Let's get our water. Let's remove the water. And I guess we could just push this down. What's going on here? Let's want to push this down. I don't think it's moving. I guess maybe it is. Let's move this guy to there. Let's add water and see what happens. All right, that looks a lot better there. Okay, so now let's take a barrier. Delete this. I'll come straight out. Delete that one. Habitats. Beds and shelters. What's this little guy? Oh, that's that behemoth one. There it is. Around here so we can see. Get this right up to the water. Right there. And let's move it down. Like that. Then all we need to do is just add that barrier. From here. Here. Of course, we'll have to add some coolers. And this stuff. Add one here. Add one here. Rain. Paint this up. Oh shit. Sorry guys. Now we can add. I put it there. Who knows? Habitat, food, water, large food tray here. And now let's go back to our species. And feeding stations. Frozen block of fish. Water jet enhancement. Not sure what that'll do. Underwater feeding. And we will do a rubber ducky. Here. Let's get those guys in here. Let's get them in here. So you and you. Let's send a zoo. Let's get you in here. Let's play. I'm gonna hide that a little bit. See what happens. We'll freshen this up a little bit, maybe make it a bigger swath through here. We get a little bit more viewing. And now we can add the money. Sure what that's under. Gotta get the money. Where are you at? There. For now. Y'all in yet? Oh, there we go. What's up, buddy? All right, so let's hit pause here and see what they don't like. So they need, all right, that's good. Snow's good. Some more sand. I guess sand. And then soil. Soil underneath here. Everybody's packing down in there. So soil don't matter underneath. Add some soil over here. All right, soil, snow. Everything seems to be good. I need some more deep water, which we can do. What else are we looking at here? Social. So some deep water. They're in here. Ticket prices are underpriced. We can do something about that. Take these guys up to 11 and 8. I guess they like the temperature. Welfare. The only welfare, I guess, is just space. You don't like your space? Oh, deep water. Let's see if we can't pause it. And they're not in the water right now, so let's take the water out. Hopefully don't give us any issues. And let's go down and push. them a lot more depth here. Move these down. Increase these ranges. Move you down. Your range of hair back here. Okay. Increase your range. And your range. Go back and add some water. And don't tell me everything's gonna be obstructed. Do not. I think that's where we were before. I'm not sure why the water deal. So now let's take a look to see what we got. Just a social group issue. Of course they want sand and soil. Sand and soil. All right, so we'll do some sand. And the soil's good. I guess. That temperature, almost too hot. So let's go look at heat map. All right, so we'll have to add. Let's add, first we gotta take this off. Add some more coolers. Add one here. Add one here. Then we have to adjust temperatures. Adjust this temperature. Where are you at? Right there. So it is going down. That one's going down as well. So temperature should be good for these guys now. Looks like just a social group issue. And I'm all right with that right now. A little more soil. I think this is all soil over here. Soil's good. I think these guys are all set. These guys are all set. Everybody think education? Yeah, need more education down here. I had some viewing Quad viewing again, maybe over here in the back. Anyways, guys, that's going to be it for this episode. I think the next episode, what we'll do is finish this down here for viewing. We'll do something with a seals enclosure here, make this a little more pleasantly appealing. We'll add a way to get behind this for more viewing. Maybe just touch some things up, add some lighting. Probably do a food court somewhere in here. Bathrooms again, of course. And then work on seeing what our next thing will be. And by then, they should have the mechanic research should be complete on our aquatic theme. So we'll know what's coming up with there as well. So until then, guys, I appreciate it, and I will see y'all in the next one. Thank you much.